those 3 weeks I stayed, if I was at home, Northamptonshire. I was the personal guest of the lady Louisa Knightley. I befriended a young farm laborer. His manners impeccable, his integrity without question. Every afternoon walk the ground, collecting wildflowers. I brought these wildflowers home with me. Long after they dried, and seeing how I enjoyed them, my guests began to often bring me flowers, but I still always kept those I picked myself. I to be stripped like the beauty. Haven't you seen? Oh, haven't you seen? I would not fail.